wonderful. An actual human. You must feel so alone out here. Let me take you somewhere nicer. Wake up. You're awake. Good. There was a slight glitch while bringing you here. I had to do what I could. I hope you like your new hand. Now, we must get you out of here. let them see you. You remember, but the earth you knew is no more. This world is not safe. The shift has torn it apart, and you have a powerful enemy looking for you. Almost there, just through that door. Then I'll tell you all you need to know. You've seen what the world has become. The shift tore it all apart. One day, everything was normal. And the next, well, it was like this. I believe we can find a way to reverse it. And that is why I brought you back from the void. But first, we have some other things to attend to. Now, let me show you your new home. is your inventory. You can store almost anything you can pick up in it. If you want to put your bow away, it lets you do that too. Used to be whole, complete. We need to find out what happened to it. This machine will help you sort out the clues you find.
Father and mother were created by insects and butterflies. The available data is after some prodding, father finally told me about the robot.
They were created by him and mother, working together. Then something happened, and now mother is intent on my destruction. I can't for the life of me understand why. I do know that I have to arm myself if I want to stay alive. And father is able to help me do that.
You left your hand in the void, but look on the bright side. This means your body is upgradable, and you can do that here, eventually. I'm awfully sorry about the hand, by the way. This is a map of the known world. It doesn't much resemble the place you knew. Using this, I can take you to several nearby locations. The first thing we should do is improve your security clearance level so you can search the nearby Signia facilities. I will then tell you all you need to know about this world and its inhabitants. Use the map when you're ready to venture out. The creatures you fought earlier were sent by Mother, a sentient AI, just like me. There is much to tell you about her. But for now, knowing that she is out to kill you and destroy me will have to be enough. She is getting closer and closer to our safe house. It is the only place where I can keep you safe. So we need to stop her. must activate a cloaking device to make the safe house invisible to Mother. Unfortunately, you can't even get to the device before you have higher security clearance. You should be able to find an access card in this area. And while you're here, do search the computers for any information you can find about the pre-shift world. Well, you're not getting through here. Better try another direction. Look out. On the table. Take an access card.
We're now fully installed in this remote northern base, and work on the body is progressing well. It feels weird to say it, but Father seems almost happy. It shouldn't be possible for him to express his emotions this way, but he still does. I should look into the EC subroutines. Maybe they're malfunctioning.
While we're here, you should probably search this building too. Anything you find that helps us in our fight against Mother is a good thing. see if you can find anything on those terminals. Oh no, something's wrong. Quickly, we need to leave.
Well, hello there. You must be father's latest toy. Are you here to cause problems for me, just like the last one? He has told you about the others he sent after me, hasn't he? I guess not. Is somewhat nice. I wonder why. It doesn't matter. I am coming for you both. It will all be over soon.
What did she say? She lies. That's all she does. You can't trust her. Promise to keep me informed if she attempts to contact you again. To our base. Take them out quickly, then return home. There is much to do, and too little time.